We start Local 5 News midday with this update. We now know the name of the person found dead after a crash in Altoona Monday morning. According to the Polk County Sheriff's Office, Brock Pope was driving on Northeast 46th Street and Northeast 62nd Avenue. The car then went off the road, hit a tree, and rolled. When deputies arrived, Pope was in the car alone. The eyewitnesses say the driver may have been speeding when he crashed.